mispronounce my name. I've had my name mispronounced like all over the world, and I love sort of hearing people come up with new ways of pronouncing it. So I'm hopeful I'm going to hear something I've never heard before before the end of this workshop. So between me and David, we're going to be sort of alternating the. David, could you scroll down a bit?
Oh, sure.
So we're going to be covering four different topics over the course of today and tomorrow. We're going to start by automating tasks with the Unix shell, which is what I'm going to be leading you through today morning. And then David's going to come in and talk about building programs with Python. Tomorrow we're going to we're actually going to switch up the order a bit for tomorrow. We're going to start talking about version control with Git, which is a really powerful technology that helps you keep track of how you're changing these scripts that we're going to be showing you how to write. And then we're going to go back to Python and look at plotting and data analysis tomorrow. So before we get started with the automating tasks with Unix shell, just a bunch of things. Firstly, a bunch of logistic items. So there's restrooms available on the main lobby on your left as you come in. Feel free to sneak out anytime if you need to use the facilities. There's one single unisex toilet available over through on the other side of this corridor over here. What else? The software carpentry, so Phil carpentry is now that software and data carpentry have merged. There might be some questions about what software carpentry is, so I should probably bring that up. So it's a non-profit organization which tries to organize workshops to help primarily scientists, but really anybody, become more familiar with how computers work, become more familiar with how to exploit the power that's already available in these metallic boxes that you all have in front of you. And become better at programming, because we think more programmers means better, means more code, means better code, means software that we can all use and share and build upon.